Hall, all them guys, they don't play no more. They're like, I don't do it anymore.
Looks like we got like chicken cages behind us and shit.
Yeah.
But yeah, I don't know. I think it just buzzed on when 4 came out, and that was it. Now it's just like every other game, you know? A little bit of nostalgia before.
Well, yeah, about to say 4, when 4 happened, it had been so long.
Yeah.
So everybody was like, oh my God. And then 5 happened, it's like, yo, we've been playing it for 8 years straight. I don't care anymore.
Yeah. Man, come on with this, man. Come on with this.
This is gonna be ridiculous.
This shit is so crazy, man. Like, bro.
Is that an overhead? Is that overhead? Okay. It hurts so bad. Like, no other two-piece hurts that bad in this game.
No, that's crazy.
What the fuck is that? He's the dumbest character.
I wonder if they made him, like, in the beginning of 5, you know, like there's a model or something, you know?
He's so dumb.
How fun would it be to model, though?
Yeah.
He's a dope-looking guy.
Yo, he looks cool, but he fights stupid.
Yeah.
Kind of like Bison. Like, Bison actually fights stupid. At least he did in the past.
Yeah. Is that the first game?
Yeah, first game.
Camming all over, man. You.
Boom. That is so stupid.
Like the whiff just doesn't grab because of the blocks.
Yeah.
It's so ridiculous. Shock not doing too bad though.
Get him. Oh.
Oh.
Does damage in this game. Two.
What do you use this TV for at home?
I have all my old stuff hooked up to it through a switcher.
Yeah, I have one of those. I gotta find it. It's somewhere in the garage.
I have it hooked up to a switcher, but I have it on a splitter, so it's always streaming into my computer. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So whatever's on the TV is in my computer.
Yeah. Oh my God, man.